Back again with another video day fresh. We're going to be changing things up this week. We're going to be, I had originally edited these as four individual videos, but since this is going to be airing on 7/11/21, July 11th, I figure we might as well do them all as one video, so I've re-edited them as such, and let's get started. Back again with another Sunday Funday video, Dave Firestone. We're going to be going to 7-Eleven for these set of reviews because it's July and it's hot. You want a nice cold beverage. And what better place to get a cold beverage than 7-Eleven? And they have their own line of store brand drinks called 7 Select. And I picked up some of the flavors, and we're going to be starting with strawberry lemonade. Yeah, that's a good strawberry lemon scent. It'd be a tad sweeter, but otherwise good overall flavor. Pretty balanced. No real aftertaste. So, could be a little sweeter, so this is getting an A-, but it's still a good product. And we're going to be staying with 7-Eleven for the next review. Dave Firestone, see you next week. So I'm back again with another video, Dave Firestone. And for today's Sunday Funday, we're staying at 7-Eleven for their 7 Select Orange Pineapple. Which, it says, made with real sugar and good source of vitamin C. Yeah, it's good orange pineapple flavor. The flavor here is really weak. So I'm going to put the rest of this aside. It's a good overall flavor, just right of sweetness, no aftertaste, but the strength of the flavor is weak as compared to the strawberry lemonade, which I find kind of odd. I mean, I will finish the rest of this off camera, but I'm going to give this a C. It's the good outdoes the bad, so it's just meh. We're staying with 7-Eleven for the next review for a summer treat on two fronts. Dave Firestone, see you next week. Back again with another review, Dave Firestone. We're staying with 7-Eleven for their 7 Select Watermelon Juice. Now, as a noted fan of Arizona Iced Tea's watermelon juice, I hope this can live up to it. This one is more a watermelon candy-esque flavor. It's almost like I'm drinking Kool-Aid. I don't know if watermelon Kool-Aid exists or not. I would have to believe it does, but so this is actually, I'm in kind of a weird position here. It's not that I don't like this. It's just, I don't know where I would rank this. Because I like watermelon flavored stuff. But I think it's too candy-ish to be any good. So you know what? I'll give it a B+. I think it's a little too sweet for its own good, and the candy flavoring that this has, I don't know how it got this, is just, yeah. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna finish the rest of this off camera too. We have one more flavor in the 7 Select review. Dave Firestone, see you next week. So with our final beverage in the 7 Select series, we're going fruit punch. Because who doesn't love fruit punch? All right, it's got a. It does smell a little sweet for fruit punch. This is actually one of the best fruit punches I've ever had because it's got a great combination of flavors. It's mixed well and it has just the right amount of sweetness. And this is going to be a quick one this week. Because I've shot three other reviews in addition to this one. I really don't want to make myself sick. But this is getting an A. I can't really say anything bad about it, so I won't. I'll be back next week with the video that I had originally scheduled for this week. Because I've, in between the last two reviews, I decided I'm going to re-edit them into one long series, as I will explain at the beginning of the video. I don't know why I said that. I'm Dave Firestone. See you next week.